What's this? Okay, so let me get this straight. I'm somewhere that's not what I would call Earth. I'm seeing freaking dragons, and oh yeah, I'm talking to a fucking cuff!
Vambrace.
Kinda coldly warm here.
Meaning what exactly?
Forget it. Whoa. What the hell? What is this weird feeling?
There seems to be some sort of malignant miasma in the air.
Okay, turning back now.
It doesn't seem to be affecting you though, does it? Besides, I doubt there'd be much benefit in retracing your steps.
So this miasma, what exactly is it?
It's quite mysterious, isn't it? I suspect it might be what's causing all the local wildlife to look so peculiar.
So how come it doesn't affect me?
How come indeed? Could it be thanks to your commendable choice of traveling companion, perhaps?
Nope, not that. Definitely not that. Nothing but ruins. Looks like no one's been here for a while. I wonder how long everything's been in this shitty state.
Perhaps we should find somewhere else to search?
There's something there. So much for clean air and bright skies. I try to escape to someplace better, and where do I wind up? Someplace 10 times worse.
Oh, poor you.
And of course, now we have to deal with an even bigger one.
Lucky me.
Thank you. Not bad.
Thanks, Professor.
I told you to call me Vambrace.
Sure, Cuff. Sure. Shit!
It might be wiser to run this time.
No kidding. Okay, this is awesome. I am catching some serious air.
Very impressive. Just try not to have to catch some air into a seriously early grave.
I could run like the wind, and I'm not even getting tired.
Please, try not to get too careful.
This looks like a big one.
That was close. Where the hell are we now?
The big city, I suppose.
Hello? Anyone home? Say something if you can hear me.
Not a sound. Well, let's keep looking. You should probably keep an eye out for somewhere to rest, too.
Let's see what's over there. Is there not a single person left?
It very much seems that way. Perhaps this oddness with the air drove them to escape to safer climes.
Hope so. At least that would mean they're still alive. Taken a wrong turn somewhere.
There's no shame in retracing your steps, you know. Getting closer. Huh.
No monsters here, huh?
Were you hoping for a little exercise? Let's not be ungrateful now.
Good luck predicting the weather in this place.
I expect that's what makes the scenery so varied.
Yeah, I guess that's sort of a good thing.
Did you find something?
Let me guess. Bad guys nearby?
Got it in one.
What the hell happened here? Not only is it completely empty, but this place is twisted.
Perhaps it has something to do with the strange creatures prowling about the place?
There must be a way I can use my New York street smarts to make a quick buck around here.
Where would you fritter away your ill-gotten gains?
Who says fritter? Good question.
Not much point in making money you can't spend.
sure a lot of plants around here.
Herbal medicines were Janoon's stock in trade.
Well, that ought to come in handy.
Thing, I suppose.
I'll be the judge of that. Well, this place is fun.
I imagine it was once. Happy, smiling faces on every corner. I could picture it now.
Damn. Everything just looks broken.
Not exactly the most poetic of descriptions, but yes, I suppose it does.
Is there nowhere that's not, like, broken by this shit?
I suppose there might be somewhere.
Use a rest. Sounds like trouble.
Yes, and given what we've seen so far, I'd say you need to be very careful in case you're planning on investigating.
Shit! What is it now? Is this the break shit's doing too?
I believe so. It corrupts everything it touches before destroying it completely. Now hurry up and get out of here while you still can.
Well, for starters, I think we should run.
Too late for that.
Ah!
Has anyone ever told you how softly you move?
Hey, fuck off!
Careful not to let me get scratched. That's it! Show that beast what it means to mess with a vampire!
Gonna die unless you get hit.
That's your idea of encouragement?
Steady on now.
Come on, drop dead already. Think it's dead, the dragon?
Well, it did get crushed by all that rubble. Seems we're free of any immediate danger.
Here's hoping it stays that way. What? How does that thing not even have a scratch?
Not doing much.
Ken.
Stay alert. Try to work out where we'll attack from next.
Hopefully one that isn't deserted.
Well, you'll never find out if you don't go and see.